tracks from my truck, and it's gone missing. It's not by the house. I had it parked right here. Oh, I know why, because Mike frickin' took it. Nah, it's fine. I guess we just traded trucks. I'll be going to his place anyways tonight, so I guess he can take my truck. Not like I really give a shit. So I'll take his to his place. His little Sierra 6.2 3/4 ton two-wheel drive. Not a big deal. But I guess I'll move it to the house. So I can actually... When I need to get lost, I can. Oh, this truck's very boring. It's a piece of shit. So... But yeah, you can see it's... Cranker up here. A little bit of juice. His 6.2 runs a bit nicer than mine. Wow. Makes a lot more noise, that's for sure. But, sad to say, but it's automatic. Sits a lot more comfortable too, actually. I don't even know why. Got the 700 R4 in here. And a full tank of fuel. Okay, guys. Anybody I want to go visit? I just have to close this up a little bit. Oh, jeez. This truck was the other truck he bought. This one sat for 10 years. We cranked it up and he drove it home. Well, not quite like that, but something like that. So, I guess I'll cruise to Mike's place in a little while in it. And this thing rolls coal like you wouldn't believe, too. I don't know what the deal is with it, but it rolls coal. Which is pretty cool, actually. So, yeah. Alrighty, guys. Thanks for watching.